I first come to work at JCB in 1986. I wanted to come because my father was here. My granddad was the first to come. Well, when I used to come up to my granddad, he used to talk about the factory. So then my dad come. He would come in 1951 as a welder. Well, my granddad told me it was a good place to work. He was a good, nice man to work for, Mr. Bamford. He could do, you know, he'd always help you and always speak. And he had lots of time for you.
I remember my dad, obviously, from when I was young, and he's always said that it's a really good place to work. It's always been family orientated, which is obvious through our family. My great-granddad, Bill, was the first boot employee who worked with Joe Bamford, and then all of his sons worked here, and then my granddad being one of them, and then my dad as well, Gary, who's third generation, and me being the fourth generation as well. When somebody said it was 600 years, I couldn't believe the figure. I really couldn't. I thought that's an amazing achievement for any family to work for another company, and especially a company that's run by a family. Yeah, it's just an amazing achievement really from our family, and one to be proud of as well.